and Harold Featherbuns.
Phew!
We wish you a pleasant match. May fortune smile on you always.
It's a material world, and I'm a material girl.
Oh!
I get no pleasure whatsoever from easy victories. So I should be very angry if you let me win.
Don't plan to. Curious about that other proposition, though.
Well, I hope your luck holds.
Ladies and gentlemen, the third round. The heat is on.
The nearest round's winner will face Count Tybalt himself in the final. Phineas and Gerard of Rivia.
I'll not play a mute.
Are we to understand you forfeit this round? Fine. In that case...
No, I'm not swiving forfeit the round. I shall squash him like a louse.
Good match to you both. Please remember the tournament rules. No magic, no quarrels.
Play. cheated! I'll gouge those devilish eyes out with my bare hands!
Oh!